Everywhere I go in Fairfield City, I see mulch. Mulch, 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 mulch. More mulch. Situated so that when we have a heavy rain event or the like, the mulch is going to end up in our waterway down below. It's nothing more than a lot of palm stuff. Coarsely cut. I don't know. They're taking away all the natural stuff, the green stuff, the living stuff.